see that first. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
Can you hang on a goddamn second?
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the Tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the Tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back. On your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
But this isn't my car.
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbike!
Drop them down!
Run them off the road!
There is no escape!
Don't get out of my way!
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the Tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Ah! Uncharted. Nowhere to climb.
Okay, this is really dangerous. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Shit! Company's here!
Assault scars! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
There's no way they can get to the bomb.
And if they manage to dislodge the car, you got too hard to have those walls in smoke.
Isn't that the idea?
You know what I mean about that.
I don't see anyone. He's wasting our time.
Thank you.
Get to the engine! You got any good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask. Impressed. We need to keep moving forward. You need to move.
Get down now.
Thank you.
him now! It's all over!
Front of the train, it's just ahead.
Treading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken us odd months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter. Won't we bollocks it all up? I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
What's wrong?
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Plane's getting We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
That's it, we did it!
Shit! Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait.
We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. All right, asshole. Let's do it.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done! Come back! You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Whoa!
We could have done so much together.
I've still a cheap loss.
Come here!
Get him! Come with you!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Vermin! Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
You have we could have
slow down!
Much together.
Gotta get up! Oh, no! Oh, no! Whoa!
My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you... I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything. Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow. Mm.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them. We're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no Southeast and Western. Queen, what's up with that? Killing it, what's up with that? Slaying it, what's up with that? You go, what's up with that? Bean Bay, what's
I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.